But here we go. Results are all the same. If you're not part of their Masonic club, you won't understand their game. Oh, it's all politics, parasiting off the poor, playing in dirty tricks, and they send us off to war. But they tell you that you're fucking useless and you're sponging off the state. But they want you all to work for them and they do it for the pay. So they get you all in fighting. Logic bother you, it stems a bit insane. Because if you vote and you elect these dishonest lying politicians, you can't complain or moan or protest or petition. You gave them that position. Is how you all consent, and I don't consent.